Good morning, church family. In the book of Matthew, chapter 27, it states that on the day of the crucifixion, some women stood watching from a distance. Among them were Mary Magdalene, Mary the mother of James and Jesus, and the mother of Zebedee's sons. The Bible references these three women, but there were others whose names we will not know. You see, the early Christians were a lot like us. They were mothers and grandmothers. Fathers and their sons. And there were young apprentices learning a new trade. They were daughters and caregivers who were gentle-spirited and kind. People from all walks of life, just like our village here at New Providence. They were waiting to hear word from them, from the three that were there. As a legion of angels stood guard, the villagers waited for news of the one who fed the 5,000 with 2 small fish and 5 loaves of bread. The one who called Lazarus from the dead. You know the one. They waited to hear from the one whose name is precious and the very same one we reference when we sing, "He is sweet, I know." The one whose name we praise, the righteous one, yes, they waited. To hear about the one born so that we may have eternal life. You know the one. You know the one. He is our provider, our protector, our savior, and his name is
Jesus.